It seems like there are mushrooms everywhere we look these days, and some folks are wondering what's causing them to suddenly grow out of control. Tonight, consumer investigator Steve Spracia is getting answers about the mushrooming mushroom problem.
The spores that create these mushrooms come from the bottom here. They can disperse for miles or sometimes even further, say experts. But for the most part, mushrooms tend to disperse rather locally. And right now, they are everywhere.
There is a fungus among us, on the lawn, in the city, in the woods. Everywhere there's soil, mushrooms pop up. Why so many right now? Well, blame the weather. The periods of wet, humid weather cause fungus in the soil to sprout a delivery system for spores. That delivery system is the mushroom. And the spores that the mushroom sends out look for the right conditions to grow.
Most of these fungi that you're seeing, they're beneficial. They're breaking down nutrients from dead plant materials.
And there are hundreds of mushroom species out there.
There's only a handful of species that would cause problem and be deadly.
So if you handle one, are you going to get sick? Not likely, even if it's a poisonous variety.
You have to physically ingest the fruiting body.
And though they are beneficial, they can be unsightly on your lawn, and some people want to get rid of them for aesthetic reasons.
Is it a good idea to try and mow them down if they're on your front lawn?
People have talked about that, but I think it's probably better to just go ahead and dig them up.
Pick it from the root and then simply dispose of it.
If you pick up the mushroom to remove it, does that not then take the spores and kind of shake the spores out of the bottom and help disperse them?
Most of the time, mushroom spores are released in the night.
Dogs can also have a bad time with some kinds of mushrooms.
They contain a compound called muscarin, and if the dogs consume them, then it can cause great problems to them.
Once the weather dries out, the mushrooms will die back. But the fungus which creates them continues to live in the soil, and they'll sprout again once conditions are favorable.
Though most of the mushrooms we encounter will be non-poisonous, say experts, their best advice, you, your pets, and your kids should give them a wide berth anyway. Working for you, I'm consumer investigator Steve Spracia.